Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video discussing about how to find an irrational number between two numbers in easy way. So this is a part one video, there will be part two video. So in this video we have to find out an irrational number between two numbers. So let's solve this problem. So first of all, let us take two numbers x and y. You can take m or n, okay, and x and y may be 1, 2, 2, 3, whatever you want, okay. Now I'm going to apply an important method for finding an irrational number. So an irrational number between x and y is root over xy, and where xy should not be a perfect square or square number. Perfect square number like as 4, 16, 25, 49, 36 or ... okay. Now I am going to taking some example to clear the concept. So first taking here an example. So first taking two number 1 and 2. Next I am going to apply the above method. So one irrational number between 1 and 2 equal to root over 1 into 2 equal to 2, and this is obviously an irrational number, and the value of root 2 equal to, we can write 1.414213562 and continuous. And here we can say that this is a non-recurring and non-terminating decimal. So this is obviously an irrational number. We cannot terminate this decimal. Next, taking another example to clear the concept perfectly. So now here taking two number 1 and 4. Now I am going to apply the above method to find out an irrational number between 1 and 4. So an one irrational number between 1 and 4 equal to, by the method, so root over 4, and here 4 is a perfect square number or a square number, and we can write 4 as 2 into 2 equal to 2 square. So obviously here equal to 2, and 2 is a rational number. So this is contradicts with our method. So here 2 is a rational number because we can write 2 as 2/1. So we can express 2 as in the form of fraction, like as 2/1. So for 1 and 4 we cannot apply the above method to find out an irrational number. So we will learn how to find out an irrational number between 1 and 4 in second part video. So that's all. Thanks for watching.